Students, I have already explained you about the passive form of various tenses in part 1. Today I will explain you about the passive transformation of double object type sentences, imperative sentences, sentences with prepositional verb, infinitive, and the use of preposition other than by in the passive. First of all, we will discuss about the passive construction of double object type sentences. Students, some sentences have two objects, like she gave me a gift. In this sentence, there's two objects, me and gift. Me indirect object and gift is a direct object. I told her a story. Her indirect object and story is a direct object. An indirect object is the recipient of the direct object. Okay, indirect object is the recipient of the direct object. Like me is the recipient of the object gift. Her is the recipient of the object story. See, how do we transform into passive voice? While changing a sentence into passive voice, indirect object is often used as a subject, like I was given a gift by her, she was told a story by me. And students, if direct object is said to be used as a subject, to is used before the indirect object, like a gift was given to me by her, a story was told to her by me. Here are some more examples, like she gave me a comic in active voice. In passive, I was given a comic by her. Here, indirect object I is used as subject here. And a comic was given to me by her. Here, direct object comic is used as a subject. Both the sentences are correct. You have sent an email. He has been sent an email by you. Here, he indirect object is used as a subject. An email has been sent to him by you. Here, direct object email is used as a subject. Both the sentences are correct. Now come passive construction of imperative sentences. Students, how do we change the imperative sentences into passive voice? So, we can change the imperative sentence into passive voice in three ways. See how. First of all is, the object is used in place of the subject and verb first form is changed into should be plus third form. Should be plus third form of verb. So object plus should be plus third form. Okay. In second way, the passive of the imperative sentence begin with let and the object. First form of verb is changed into be plus third form, like let plus object plus be plus third form of verb. Third way, passive begin with the you are requested, ordered, asked, ordered, requested, and two infinitive form of verb plus object, like you are asked to verb first form plus object. See how. Sentences in active voice, shut the door. The door should be shut. Let the door be shut. You are asked to shut the door. Okay. Obey your parents. Your parents should be obeyed. Let your parents be obeyed. You are advised to obey your parents. Please bring me a glass of water. A glass of water should be brought for me, please. Let a glass of water be brought for me, please. You are requested to bring me a glass of water. See, in sentence 1, we have used object plus should be plus third form. In second, we have used let plus object. We have used let plus object plus be plus third form. In third one, we have used you are asked to plus first form of verb and then object. Okay, so we can construct the passive sentences in three ways in imperative.